Dear friends, as newly elected ALDE party president, I would like to wish you all a Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year, and of course a very liberal New Year.